He not here for about an hour, 32 minutes right now. Justin Tan. So we've been out there for about an hour and 32 minutes right now.
Fourth place overall right now. Ayoko Tanimoto, Steve Barker, Timothy O'Grady, Daniel Flannery, Ali Roger, Mark.
I wasn't going to, but given that they were going to be.
They must be pretty close to finishing the second lap. They haven't yet, but they must be pretty close because.
What amazes me is how fit these people on their first lap look still, you know, and yet they're way back, aren't they, in the field?
And these people are.
Well done. Great ride.
6:43.
You got it now, mate.
Fourth with her, but that struggle mentally, you seem to win that.
Yeah, I caught her back up going out on the second lap and started to panic that I might die because I'd still got another lap to go and maybe I'd forgotten that. And then I could see Teresa catching her and, gosh, she's had a...
Wow, she had one heck of a run. You know, the thing like with Teresa, she's come over some amazing adversity in her career. Not that long ago, 18 months ago, I want to say she couldn't even walk, let alone run. She had compartment syndrome, she had a whole lot of issues going on, and she's come back to hit Ironman to finish second on her debut, and as you rightly said, her birthday.
Thank you.